Priest. Jasmine. Well, rip win streak. That's kind of sad. Maybe we just keep Axe. Look for other weapons, look for your Acolytes. Emperor is okay. And Execute's good too. But you have to use them wisely. What happened? Did somebody skip a song? Oh, this version. Isn't this from Tahoe? Is this Tahoe's request? Genocide. This just seems like stuff that Tahoe would request. I should probably just play this early. Before he plays Cabal. I'm fine hitting armor. I don't want to hit health because he can recover health, but you can't recover armor. He'll heal with slam. Oh, we can test this now. Seems worthwhile to do. Because I don't want him to Cabal it. Okay, so we have Worgen and Charge. And Rampage. So we're pretty good. We are pretty good. Just need like Inner Rage or something. Or just a Death Spite is enough to trigger it. I'm a nightmare dressed like a daydream. So it's gonna be forever. Or it's gonna go down in flames. You can tell me when it's over. We can also just trade here. Play here and play Emperor. Pretty good Emperor hand. We have a lot of the combo piece already. Worgen Charge Rampage. We got double execute too for taunts. Entomb. That's cute. That's cute, Priest. Cycle first. There's Acolyte. We'll cycle the block here. Loot. So how much is this with just Death Spite? So this becomes 4, 6, 9, 18 plus this. So we have 22 damage. 22 damage. Okay. Inner Rage is good. That basically gives it, is it 18? It's another plus 4. So that's 22 plus a weapon. So that's 26 damage. Sorry, I'm not used to the. Not used to this. We can spawn patrons here. I save the Inner Rage still. This is just to be annoying. Like, Light Bomb doesn't quite clear the board. Holy Nova doesn't quite clear the board.
Hey, what's up, guys? We're out from Vela.
Just to be annoying here.
Actually,
I'll bring home some cha tea cake, please. Oh yeah. Yeah, that's a very popular one.
Taylor, if you're watching, my number is 248-820.
Should I have Battle Rage? I might save the Battle Rage. Like, if I really need to cycle that one extra card. The world can be one together. Cosmos without hatred. Stars like diamonds in your eyes. The ground can be space. So this can only pull out Patron. If we, or like, if we execute the Death Lord. Okay, never mind. I can't pull out anything anymore. But we make sure they see the sun. Goodbye, moon man. You say goodbye, moon man. Goodbye, moon man. Goodbye. So he's used both Cabals already. He can't Cabal the Armor Smith, so he's not gonna be able to net any armor. Can we actually OTK from 30 health? Because with Deathsmite is 4. How much is this again? Dang it, I have to redo this every time. So this is 4 plus another 2, 6 plus another 2, 8 plus another 3, 11. So that's 22 damage. 22 damage plus the Death Spite. So, we're 1 off lethal then. If we draw. We have to draw all our cards though. So, we can't actually do 30 damage. I thought this deck could do 30 damage. I guess you need Taskmaster. I guess we just make patrons to be a distraction. Or should we save it? Cause then I can use Whirlwind to trigger the execute, because I want to have Deathsbite has to go face. Oh wait, I have second Whirlwind. Shoot, I should have used Whirlwind there. That's stupid. That just gives them too easy of a clear. Cause I have enough mana to play Whirlwind. Oh. Whatever, we have lethal anyways. Lethal. That was lethal? Oh, whoops. Well, this is lethal too. Fun and interactive. Oh, it's 26. Okay, never mind. I guess you can do 30 in one turn. I guess, yeah, I forgot to count the second inner rage. You guys are right. I miss lethal. Fun and interactive. That's why people run 2x Worgen, 2x Charge. Yeah, but you run into. You don't. Because against aggro decks, you don't want to have 2 Worgens. You never want to have, like, 2 Worgens in your hand or 2 charges. They just take up space. You'd rather have stuff that actually trades the board, like Loot Hoarders, Acolytes. Well, I think both lists run Acolytes. Like, no Mission Mentors. I feel like you just run tons of card cycle to make up for the fact that you don't run 2 of every copy of the combo. But yeah, you could consider running Faceless as well. Faceless instead of Patron or something. But Patron is kind of a nice distraction. Like, it definitely won against the Druid game.